This woman gets kidnapped by a robot. When she wakes up, the robot comes to comfort her. He asks her if she needs anything before they can begin. He picks up a small blade and gives her a speech. He says he is going to fix her because she does not love him. He talks about how he tried to fix his previous humans but failed. He then picks up a large blade and stares at the woman. He starts the procedure and screams of, "The woman can be heard." The next day, he goes in search for his next victim.